When Europeans first came to Australia, what they saw in their eyes were just these savages living on the land, not doing anything with it. And in fact, they missed out on one of the greatest subtle philosophies of any culture on the planet.